Because I stock for them everything, and then when they're on their phones from within off, I'm like, listen, I'm not stocking for them anymore. I'll stock when they're really busy, but if they're all hanging on the phone, like, you need to stock them. I say, get off your phone, you don't stock, go get them. They're like, what do you mean? Well, where are the straws? I'm like, what do you mean, where are the straws?
Oh, going out? What floor? Four?
Yeah.
Girl, she said after 10.
Yeah, no, she said when it opens up. And that's at 10.
The same girl from yesterday?
Yeah.
Well, she's really not getting her. I'm gonna figure it out myself. It opens at 10. So why she says around 10? We're trying to get there by 10. We'll just drive. That way we don't have to worry about coming back in the shuttle here.
Have a nice day.
You too, thank you. You understand what I'm saying?
These are the elevators here at the La Quinta, not the La Quinta, in the Wingate by Wyndham, near USF and University Mall, here in Tampa, Florida. We got some US soft touch elevators, which I filmed a couple of years ago, but they appear to have new cabs. Going down?
Yes.
What floor?
One. One's
good. You said? No? Don't worry, I'm not getting your picture. I'm just getting some pictures. Yeah, I'm just getting some pictures of the elevator. I'm a big elevator fan, so.
Okay. That's different.
Let's hope I can get a trip up. The door will close. Here we go. Alright, listen to the motor. Non-ADA phone. These are very late US elevators from the late 90s, early 2000s. I like that chime. All right, we're gonna end on one. Huh. Glitchy controller. Here we go. And we will now go. Here's a hallway of the hotel. Then I'm going to show you something as we're exiting. There's the Home 2 Suites there, which I just filmed at not too long ago. They have brand new Schindlers in there, but it's not what I'm here to show you. Look over here. A view out here. Wonder whose cars this is. Well, anyways, there it goes. And that's going to be it.